At the end of this video, you're going to know how to connect Zapier's MCP to your Claude desktop app to give Claude any ability that Zapier has integrated directly into your Claude chat. So go to Zapier MCP, just search Zapier MCP in Google to get to this page. Make sure you're logged in and click Get Started. Then you just want to make sure you enable your MCP. So you have a URL here, so you might just have to press a button. And then there's just three simple steps here to actually make this work in your Claude desktop app. So you do need to use the Claude desktop app here. Make sure that you download it. It cannot be used in the web version. So make sure you download Claude desktop. And we are going to go ahead and then next configure the actions that you want your AI. So here we are in the Zapier MCP editor. We're going to go ahead and click add a new action. And we're going to search for an action here. And we're going to add the Google Calendar find event. And I'm going to connect my Google Calendar. So there we go. The calendar is added. We're going to enable action. So now our Google Calendar find event is added along with our Google Sheets ones, which I already had previously added. We're going to go back to Zapier MCP here. So kind of our overall page. And now we're going to read the instructions of how to connect to our MCP clients. So we're going to click Claude desktop here. And it's really quite simple to actually integrate with Claude desktop. So we're going to go back to Claude. So here we are in Claude desktop. We're going to go up to the top, click on settings. So the overall settings from your nav bar, pull that in. We're going to go to developer. Here we're going to edit config. I'm going to click on this and just delete it. This was a previous video on data buttons MCP, which is a really great video. Be sure to check that out afterwards if you want to learn how to connect any data button API that you build and abilities into Claude as well. But we're going to go ahead and now click edit config. That's going to open up your files to your Claude desktop config file. You need to double click on that and that should open up in a code editor. So here's the file that opened for me. I need to go back to Zapier to our instructions here. Copy this. So this is just exactly what we're going to put in there. I'll go ahead and paste that in. And then we just need to add our own API key. This was an example one. So we'll go back. We're going to copy the URL. And then let's go ahead and paste that in. And hit make sure you save. So Command S or Control S, whatever you are, Mac or PC. So now we're going to go back to Claude. So you're in the app. And then we need to actually go to the top Claude and we're going to quit out the whole application. So quit, don't just exit out. We need to actually quit and then open it back up. So now we have our Claude open with all of our MCP tools available. And I'm going to ask a simple question. I'm going to ask, what is on my calendar for tomorrow? So ask a question. It should know to check the calendar through Zapier MCP because it's going to know what tools it has access to. So I'm just going to search that real quick. And then here we go. This is accurate. So I'm looking at my calendar right now. And it says for tomorrow, you have one scheduled event, no code MBA marketing check-in from 1 p.m. to 1:30 Eastern time. So that is absolutely correct. And it worked correctly. And now just to show you kind of what's possible, I'm going to say create a Google Sheet with the title SEO ideas. So just to show you kind of how you can interact with different functionalities directly from Claude with your Zapier MCP. So here we go. It's creating a new Google Sheet. It says it's created. I'm going to say, can you give me a link? And let's see if it's able to give me a link to the Google Sheet it just created. I'm going to open it up. So I opened it up and here we go. I'm in this Google Sheet called SEO Ideas. Awesome. So that worked correctly. So I hope that you found this helpful and inspiring for what you could build yourself with Zapier's MCP and Claude. Again, check out our previous video that we released on how to connect any data button API to Claude desktop's app as an MCP as well. And I think between this video and the data button video, you're going to have a lot of ideas of how you can start to implement MCP in your daily life. So thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more content like this for free in the future. If you have any questions at all, leave a comment below. And be sure to check out the description, No Code MBA, if you want to learn how to build fully fledged apps with no code and AI tools from start to finish, learning from industry experts. Be sure to check out the link and see if it's something that you'd be interested in. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.